still in Florida, May 2024.
How are you enjoying it, Holly?